site have you selected for you know marriage counselor or marriage thing as a subject, sir, as in such?
There is a basically a two reasons for that. See, why I went into marriage counseling is when I was around 9 years old, we hailed from south. And I was in Hyderabad for a major portion of the time. My father was an ex-army man. He was a policeman. And he was not much educated. So you know what is the punishment on a policeman? Belt therapy. Anything wrong goes, belt is the only solution for us. So my father bought his own brothers, sisters and all those things at the cost of my mother's willingness or unhappiness. So my mother used to tell me, that we am not able to bear the torture of your father, we'll go to God. So I thought, okay, go to God means okay. I thought going to park, we are around 8 years or 9 years. So what she did at that time was every day she used to tell like that, but never it happened. But one night she took me 7:30, she wake me up and told me, come, we'll go to God. I told, okay. Then she took me to Hanumanji temple. There is a small well is there. Where she pushed me, she pushed her. I told you, take me to God and what you are doing. You know, the shortcut from here. Then when I was trying to resist, just press my nostril, hand press nostril, I just dipped both of us. And I was completely choking and I started wriggling my hands. And the pujari and all the people came, rescued us and asked what happened. Then I told the whole story. Then the pujari told us, I really thank the pujari. He told us the bad name which your mother is going to earn after her going. Will it decrease or increase? I told it will increase. Does he want that? No, I don't want that. Then see that your mother doesn't commit suicide. She should be alive to face the truth. Because once she is dead, whatever the people will say, that will become another fact. I told, yes, this man is making some sense because at 9 years, some great person is telling, I told, okay, so what should I do? So you have to save your mother, don't commit suicide. You have to pray, cry with your father, whatever you want to do, do whatever service you want. I told, okay. Then he also told me, see, you are such a good boy, you are ready to commit suicide for the sake of your mother. But what about the mothers who doesn't have sin like you? Then I told, what should I do? Then he told, you should help them also, save them. You have to help. You know why Hanumanji has helped you out? I don't know why. He told, he has saved your life only to save many mothers like your mother. You have to help thousands of mothers. Don't commit suicide. He was, of course, morally supporting me. At that age, I told, okay, I will do that. Not thousand, I will do. Hazaron ko nahi, lakhon ko kare, karodon ko karoge. That is the sentence that was something cited. Maybe that is a God-made syllabus. At that time, I didn't think that I'll be doing my engineering, I'll do my MS counseling, I'll be doing my doctorate in NLP. I didn't think about it. That is one seed because my grandchildren asked me. So when you talk to clients, you have so much patience. You talk with my house together. Why it is like that? Then I told, answer goes to me is like that. It's a God-made syllabus. That was one painful incident. The second incident is actually I was working as a general manager of Bell, Bharat Heavy Electrical Limited, training department. There we used to recruit trainees. All MBA and graduates, and we used to train them for 1 year. And they were all like my children because they come from different parts of the country. So their parents used to come, cry and go back. Sir, you have to take care of our children because just they went out of my city. Okay, they have become parents, but I was a witness to their good, bad and ugly. And I have seen people living in group. And one, they got married also. One couple told me, sir, don't you advise your student? I told, you are also my student. No, your student, my husband. He's having so much affairs in the site. I told, until you come and tell me in front of him, I will not be able to advise. Counseling is not advice. You have a data to talk about it. Then one day she bought, she had a nursing baby in her hand. I told, see, your guy is having affairs with it. Then I asked him, what is happening? What she's telling is correct or not? Then he took a different look. He told her, what is wrong in it? If she wants, let she also have an affair. I will supply a partner to her. Yeah, this is a typical South Indian girl, and I didn't expect that she will become burst like that. He threw the baby on my table, glass table. Baby got injured and pulled his collar, threw him to it. Sir, what the hell is talking? What does he think of me? He wants a prayer. She ran away crying. And 3 days I was disturbed, and I asked this guy. This guy was not locatable. Then I told him, you have to locate your wife and tell me, sir. Every time she does like this, sir. Every time she does like this, and she goes to the, I don't know all those things. Morally, it has happened in my room. I am responsible. If you don't take action, I am going to take action. I will give a police complaint against you. If something happens, I am not responsible. So this girl, what she has done, she has taken the baby and she went to her sister's house. So she has purchased rat poison. On the bed, she has purchased rat poison. And luckily, what happened, there is some function is there. So the sister was not available. She kept the baby there, and it's around some 20-story there. There is a water tank is there on the top. She's crying every day there. So 3 days, fourth day. And fourth day, I told this boy, see, according to my school of psychology, you are a creative guy. Creative fellow will always be creative. And she is a very sensitive guy. She'll absorb like a sponge. But be absorbing is very difficult for her. It may take months and years together. And if she goes to depression, and he told, yes, sir, I know that. You go. And he went, prayed, and bought her back. And she next day, she called me, thank you, sir. Has the guy come 1 hour late, she would have got my dead body. So this simple knowledge of these personalities, you know, there are three personalities. Totally, the personalities are only three. One is a creative personality, another a logical personality, and a sensitive personality. There are all the conflict between this one. So this simple knowledge people doesn't have. So that made me think that I got a better psychology, better knowledge, application psychology than anybody else in India. So that is all the time I decided. That made me change, move towards this counseling. That is how my counseling of couples started. One is echo of my mother. I want to save my mother. I could not save my mother, but these are the girls who are my mother. These are the boys of my father. I see my future mother and future father in them. I don't want them to suffer like me. I don't want the children to suffer like me. Maybe my mission is to help some 1 million couples like this. That is the reason.